What's up? I'm Trav Nasty. I'm going to teach you how to do 5-0 stall. Okay, the first thing you want to do is put your foot here. And your foot basically in an ollie position. You're going to want to pop it, moderate ollie. Get in the stall. Not a lot of speed because she'll overturn it. So you want to ollie, get into the stall. Make it look good. Jump off like that. You're gonna wanna pop off like that. And roll away clean with your friends. They'll think you're really cool.
Hola amigos! My name is Rico, Suave, and I'm going to be teaching you kickflips.
My amigos, is what you want to do is you want to basically you want to put your front foot just basically 1.5 inches behind the front butt. You want to kickflip north and you want to kick down as possible. Possible, you pop, you flip first, then after the flip, that's when you attempt to pop. But you might not always get it. But you just roll away both and you go, hola amigos!
Yeah!
Once you can do it, once you get the el kickflip, you can take it to big mucho el obstacles, like el stairs, el capos, el big stairs.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Trav Nasty. I'm gonna teach you how to do sweet jolly. Okay, first thing you wanna do, ride up moderate speed. Place your foot out here. Say front foot here. Okay. First thing you wanna do is pop it. You're gonna wanna get about 2-3 inches over the sewer. That's how I do mine. So you're gonna wanna pop it about maybe like that. Your friends will think that's pretty cool. You get about that high. You just roll away clean, you know?
¿Cómo estás, amigos? ¿Y tú bien? ¿Puedo ir al baño? Let's do a pole jump. Okay, amigos, what you want to do for the pole jump is you want to ollie, you want to jab off the pole. That's how we like to say in Mexico. And then once you're done jamming the pole, you fucking come up and you ride away and you go, amigos! Migraciona!
Once you throw your board or whatever items you may be carrying, baby, camping supply, stove, you know, once it's over there, you have to go with it. You cannot leave your personal object on the other side of the fence. So now it's what you want to do. Hopefully you're climbing a fence with a baseball, right? Once you spot it, you spot the baseball with your two eyes, right? Those eyes. Then you spot the top post. Now with what you want to do to get some speed, you want to build up some speed, you push this foot into here, you jump with your back foot, and you grab the top post, and you launch this foot over, and then you hoist yourself over like so. And that's how you hop a fence with Mexico. Migraciona! Migra!